create a return and insert a delay. Set the feedback to 30%, 100% wet. Select repitch mode and switch from sync to time. Enable your delay return channels send and map to MIDI. Send some signal and create a feedback loop by sending the return back to itself. Adjust the amount to ride the feedback. Map delay time to your MIDI controller. This allows you to adjust the time on the fly for some cool effects. And finally, dub it.